everyone, this is Joe from Safe Air Systems. We are showing the Fayetteville Fire Department mobile air trailer that we had on Facebook. We had it outside doing a test run and still got a few things to do to it, clean it up. But I'm going to do a walk around as it's running. In the front here, we had pulled the Bauer containment fill station from the truck and outfitted it into this front cab and built a storage bottle rack as you're filling the SCBAs to have them somewhere to store them. And around the back we had the compressor that we had pulled from the fire truck. Outfitted it with a new rack underneath that has the four storage bottles. As you can hear, the Cummins generator was running. This is the mobile air trailer that we built for Fayetteville. It'll soon deliver. Pick up, not sure which one. We still got a few things to clean up on it.